We are here at New World Manila Bay Hotel to check out what Lily has to offer. It promises to be a real treat. 请大家来跟我一起看看。
不论去哪里用餐，只要谈到饺子，一定非常热卖。New World Hotel 的 Lily Restaurant 有着超好吃的饺子。现在让我们一起去看一下他们的饺子有多好吃。
So hi chef, please do tell us more about what is Lily primarily known for.
Lily is in a Cantonese style, in the Hong Kong style. And then my restaurant have the some and like that the dim sum, and roasting, and then some and live seafood, and then some high quality food, like that some dry abalone, and the business, and everything.
Andy 厨师跟我们说一下 Lily 有什么好吃的菜肴。首先让我们看一下比较别致的菜肴。
So this is the first dish that I'm going to try, the dried oyster with sea moss.
This one, the pad thai, like the sea moss, the meaning is your many, many money. And then the dried oyster is to say the whole sea. Whole sea is like that, your business, your everyday, your food, your store, everything is very good for your business.
Talking about fresh ingredients, I think Lily does best on it.
Lily 的海鲜非常的好吃，也相信接下来的一些菜也会很好吃。
This one is meaning is and for some Chinese is an fa hoi fu ji. Fa hoi fu by meaning is like the very lucky this year, and then your body is very good, and then your some student is and very smart.
But what I like about it is.The taste is just mild, not so strong, not too salty.
一道炒饭虽然很普通，但是变成杰作之后就不一样了。
This one is for some Chinese family together.
Everybody should be there.
Yeah, everybody should be there. Yeah.
Lily 的年糕有着传统的意念，也有非凡的味道。
And of course, the very famous.In Chinese, we call tī gōi nian gāo.
The meaning is like that, why the angle like that, the fish, the meaning is send the language Chinese, lì nian yāo yu. Meaning yāo yu, yāo yu, like that, the meaning is the fish. And then, the meaning is every year have the saving the many money your part. Yeah, it's good for you.
Sometimes there are tī gōis out there that is too sweet.But this one is just right.
当然我们是不会错过甜点的。
And wrapping up my dining experience here in Lily is a mango pudding. For mango lovers out there, you should try this, I swear. Manila will always have great restaurants, but we can consider Lily to be one of the best. So this has been Mary Grace, and see you again next time.